Hey everyone, I'm here and today I've been making an announcement. I'm going to be doing a 10. I think that you don't know about me, but I have to cut it short to 5, so we have to do it quick. So, number 5. I actually used to get bullied a lot. I hated it. See, I was actually in kindergarten and then ended up leaving Durkee because all the bullying, and then I just went to Moana Elementary, and so I stayed in there. Number 4 is gonna have to be my whatchamacallit. I actually used to do lots of pranks on people with my squeaker voice. Hello. Yeah. Number 3, I used to be really, really, really attached to soccer. But then, I was on a soccer team, but then something happened. I twisted my hamstring and it was really bad, so I couldn't really play soccer anymore. And I got worse at soccer, so I just stopped playing it. Okay, number 2. I'm a really bad picky eater. I really don't eat that much food my grandma makes, but she makes the food I make. I love to eat. So yeah, number one. I actually used to be really, really, I'm actually really, really sensitive. I mean, when I was little, I used to get pissed so much. I used to get so mad so much. I used to cry a lot. I actually used to do a whole bunch of bad things when I was little. So, there you have it. 5 things you don't know about me. Really short. I had to cut it really, really short because my cousin and my sister really want to have, like, some time with me. So, I was like, oh, well, okay. So, and sorry I didn't make the video yesterday. Probably later I'll make another one called Optimus Prime 3000, also known as Randy Jaimes, which also really was known as how to draw harness. So.